is the Rumor Report.
The Breakfast Club.
Meek Mill has announced that he will be on Saturday Night Live. This is going to be the first time that he's actually been on Saturday Night Live, so congratulations to him.
No, good for Saturday Night Live.
That's going to be on January 26th.
That's dope.
You know, some of these shows be culturally clueless. So somebody at Saturday Night Live said, you know who'd be great to have on the show that would make us look cool? Meek Mill. Yes.
Yeah, not bad. All right, and also congratulations to Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. They are having a baby, as you know, with the surrogate. And here's what they had to say about what sex the child is going to be.
Are you working on another child?
We are.
That's
yes.
great.
Yes.
Wow. Do you have a due date?
We do. It's sometime soon.
Wow.
Yeah.
You know if it's a boy or a girl?
We do. It's a boy.
Oh, congratulations to them.
Congratulations. Kids are always a blessing.
And I want to tell a lot of women out there that may be in a relationship and not ready to have a baby that you can actually freeze your eggs, and a lot of insurance companies actually cover it. So you don't necessarily have to pay that in full.
What makes you think those women don't know that?
No, because a lot of women don't.
Oh.
I talked to a lot of people. They didn't know that they think it's a very expensive thing, but a lot of insurance companies actually cover it. So if you're getting 30 years old, 31, and you're not there, freeze the eggs.
I got mad homegirls who froze the eggs.
Absolutely.
In the past couple years.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot of people have been freezing their eggs as of late.
Yes.
Just because sometimes people aren't ready to have a baby, and they want to make sure there's no issues later on down the line, because
right.
you never know.
A lot of insurance is covered.
All right, now let's discuss Lauren London and Nipsey Hussle. Apparently, people really thought they were engaged. They were doing a photo shoot, and I'm sure you guys have seen these pictures. The photos will run in GQ magazine, and they look like, you know, they're engaged. They're like engagement photos. Well, even though Nipsey Hussle said, it ain't an engagement shoot, it's a GQ magazine shoot with my girl, a lot of people still don't believe him. They think they're trying to hide the fact that they're engaged. But congratulations to them if they are.
Okay. Why would they be hiding the fact that they're engaged?
I don't know.
Engaged?
Maybe they want to secretly be engaged and not have to the world in on it, because then everybody weighs in and has things to say. They want to enjoy it.
That is true.
Between themselves. Who knows?
Because mm-hmm. Everything is not everybody's business. Like, just because they don't make announcements to the world doesn't mean that they're trying to hide it either.
And yeah, they have to know doing a photo shoot that's an engagement photo shoot would make people think that they're engaged.
Really engaged, yeah.
Yeah,
much.
But they said they're not. A rep for Nipsey also says it was just a photo shoot with GQ magazine. They are not engaged. But other people connected to the shoot say that they definitely did get engaged.
Only rich people have photo shoots for engagements, by the way. Because I'm saving my money for the actual photos of the wedding.
Listen, I mean, people can. It's just, it doesn't have to be expensive, but they can have engagements.
When did this gender reveal thing start?
I have no idea.
I got 5 kids. I've never done one, so I had to be within the last 2 years.
I feel like it's so new. I've never heard of this until recently.
I've been disappointed. Not disappointed, but I've been disappointed at every gender reveal I've ever had in my life. And that's when you're sitting in the doctor's office and they're doing the sonogram and they're like, oh, it's a girl.
It's a girl.
Oh, it's a girl.
Don't say you're
not
disappointed. Stop that. Yeah. Don't say that. That
it's
don't sound
a
big.
Healthy baby.
I'm not disappointed, but I'm disappointed, but not disappointed.
That's the same. What?
You know, people know what I mean.
Nothing
I love my girls, but I wanted a boy, too.
Beautiful black girls.
Well, you know, you can set it up. You can have a boy.
I tried to do that for the third one and I, you know, shot the club up a little early. So we done. Shop is closed. Unless we get another oven to bake it in. That's what a surrogate is, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Wow, you're considering that too?
Yeah, that or adoption, honestly, yeah.
All right, well, girls are a blessing.
Yes, they are.
All right, I'm Angela Yee, and that is your Rumor Report.